Yo, what's up, guys? It's the third world here, and oh man, we have to restart. But so I guess it only saved right there. But so yeah. Today we're back playing some more Fallout, and sorry about my voice. My voice last video. I think I got it fixed. But hopefully now y'all can hear both the music and yeah. So sorry about that.
Roaches? What the hell?
Is that the only one? I could have sworn that wasn't the only one. But okay. So again, I'm just gonna get through this really quickly. Get ready to get this. We were at the gun, I believe. Come on, come on, I dare. Come on, come on, I dare you. Guys, you want to make sure you pick up all this meat. Just because it's good later on. I'm gonna take that. Open. Gonna take the stem tags. Gonna take the gun. Ooh, clipboard is good. I'm gonna take that pistol. Gonna take that. Yeah. So. There's nothing in here. This is actually a weapon we can get later on. Okay, if we come back. Oh, I don't want to drink that. It's nasty. It's nasty. Okay, let's use the terminal. I think that did it. Yeah, that did it. Okay. Oh my gosh. Thank you. Gonna take all of this. All of this. Hey, why do I keep doing that? Gonna open this up. Okay, nothing in here. Noise. No. Thank you, sir.
Pip-Boy interface required to activate.
Oh,
all
yeah.
Cycling
this
sequence.
Is. You need
nice
this
day.
For the game. So. This is the Pip-Boy. Pip-Boy. Cool. That's cool. Cool, okay, so No, I didn't mean a stim tack. Man, I used it. Sorry, guys. I know, I just wasted it. And press the button, press the button. Yes.
Vault door cycling sequence initiated. Please, stand back.
What happens if I don't want to stand back? What happens if I stand right here? Open says me. Go, go, go. Oh, we can change this stuff, but I'm good with what we are.
Enjoy your return to the surface, and thank you for choosing Vault Tech.
I don't know why, I should have just ended the video there. Because the last video was only 19 minutes. Loading, loading, loading. Loading screens take forever, as always.
Oh, God.
Holly. Whoa. Oh, cool. This is cool. I've actually played this game before, but I've only played it once, and I haven't finished the game yet, so... Bottle cap. No, I need the bottle cap. Bottle cap is currency, so if you find bottle caps, take it. Desk fan. Food. Food is always good. Cool. Whoa. This is where, like, the guy was. Hold on, the suitcase. Whoa. Dude. What? What? Codsworth! Codsworth,
as
you!
I live and breathe! Oh, it's... It's really you!
Yes.
Codsworth.
My guy is so funny.
What happened to the world?
What happened?
Well, sir... Well, besides our geranium still being the envy of Sanctuary Hills, I'm afraid things have been dreadfully dull around here.
Things will be so much more exciting with you and Mrs. back. Where is your better half, by the by?
They came into the vault. Maybe you saw them, armed, wearing strange outfits.
Only Miss Rose's boy running around in his Halloween costume more than a week early. I swear, the nerve of that woman leaving her brat unsupervised. Ha! Not like this family,
oh
sir.
Gosh.
You and the missus have always been such a responsible couple. Where is she, by the by?
You already asked me that.
They They killed her.
Sir, these things you're saying, these terrible things, I believe you need a distraction. Yes, a distraction to calm this dire mood. It's been ages since we've had a proper family activity. Checkers, or perhaps charades.
Sean
does so love that
charades.
Game. Is the lad with you?
Codsworth, listen to me carefully. Have you seen him? Have you seen Sean?
Why, the missus had him last, remember? Oh, perhaps she's gone to the Parker residence to arrange a play date. I'm sure she'll be back with him momentarily.
Oh my gosh, this robot.
Sean's been kidnapped. But I'm going to find him. I'm going to get my son back.
It's worse than I thought. You're suffering from hunger-induced paranoia.
Nope.
Not eating properly for 200 years will do that, I'm afraid.
200 years? What? Are you...
A bit over 210, actually, sir. Or give or take a little. For the Earth's rotation and some minor dings to the old chronometer. That means you're two centuries late for dinner. Perhaps I can whip you up a snack? You must be famished.
Codsworth, you're acting a little bit weird. What's wrong?
Charisma.
Oh, sir, it's been just horrible. 2 centuries with no one to talk to, no one to serve.
Oh, get over it. You're a robot.
I spent the first 10 years trying to keep the floors waxed, but nothing gets out nuclear fallout from vinyl wood. Nothing! And don't get me started about the futility of dusting a collapsed house. And the car! The car! How do you polish rust?
Stay with me, pal. Focus.
I'm afraid I don't know.
Uh-huh.
Okay, guys, I'm gonna skip some of this just so we can get into the game.
Holland.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Now, enough feeling sorry for myself. Shall we search the neighborhood together? The missus and young Sean may turn up yet.
Yes.
All right. Lead the way.
Proud to serve, sir!
This guy's got a chainsaw.
Come on, sir! We can take them!
Can I take the meat?
I suppose there's plenty more weather. Nothing here but a few flies. My sense is picking up movement in another house. Follow me!
Hold on. I need a scavenge. Scavenging is key. Where did he go? You're not the one that killed it. I shot it. Is it my piece? American flag. Mm-hmm. What are you doing?
Hey, Codsworth.
Sir, the missus and young Sean, they aren't here.
Come on, Codsworth. I need your help. Where can I go?
Well, you could head into the city.
Concord is nearby. But the people...
Thanks for your help, Codsworth.
Good luck. I shall remain here and secure the home.
Found our house, but we will check that out later. Because we kind of got to get to some missions before. Because we only have 30 minutes. Can we go ahead and take that? I'm gonna take all this. I'm gonna take it. I'm gonna take it. There's a rocket ship. Ooh, nice. Doggy!
Hey, boy. What are you doing out here all by yourself?
You wanna come with me, pal?
That pit boy is so small for my skinny little wrist. This is the workshop, guys. You can build like houses over here and stuff. Ooh, that is actually really good. I'm gonna take that maybe a little later on whenever we get into the building aspect of the game. Is there nothing in here? Screwdriver. Where is it? No, this thing is so ugly. All right, thanks, dog. Now let's get back on the road. Literally, there's a road. New city. Or town. Or... yeah. Oh, I'm level 2. Awesome. So I can get any of these, and I can get up to here, guys. I can get all the way up to this one. Commune with peace, your gun, aim at any animal, your level, and gain a chance. Oh, yes! My dog is already pacified, so... Oh, nice. coming back. I leave my dog alone.
Grab that laser musket and help us, please!
I'll take that. I'll take it. Hold on, let me switch out. I haven't played this game in like 3 months. Short laser musket. Headshot. Shotgun. And there's a skull there. Cool.
I'm telling you, man. Let's just get the hell out of here.
I don't know how to crouch.
Fancy. Hold out for the others like we're supposed to.
What are you, deaf? Somebody's out there.
Oh, that was gory. You okay, dog? I'm gonna take all of this. Ooh, ammo box. That's a foot. Guys, that's probably the most gory part in the game, so don't worry.
I'm coming in there, and I'm gonna skin every last one of you.
Nothing there now. What do you think?
I don't know. Jumping in shadows.
Yeah, you're probably right. Gotta cut down on the jet, I guess.
Now don't start talking crazy.
Yeah, I was just here.
What the?
Man, I don't know who you are, but your timing's impeccable.
That ain't it. Minutemen? So now I'm traveling backward in time?
Protect the people at a minute's notice. That was the idea. So I joined up, wanted to make a difference. And I did, but things fell apart. Now,
who are these people?
Hey.
Tough break.
You don't know the half of it.
Guys, in case you don't know, I'm skipping through some of this.
Sturgis.
Just cause I'm trying
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof.
Next old video, I'll set it for a longer time, so I don't
You might
like...
have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers.
What makes that power armor?
A West Tech internalized. Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertebrate. Do that. And those...
And I can use the minigun like a rifle?
Don't see why not.
Stupid
now,
grief.
As for the armor...
So...
What you need is an old pre-war FC.
But we can't get... Look.
Mm-hmm. Can't be too hard. I'll see what I can do.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the...
So, what you gotta do is you gotta come down here. Or not.
No more British occupation!
This part is like creepy. It's just like... Oh. You gotta come down here.
If I only had a bobby pin.
Oh no, I don't have any bobby pins. Darn. Can you move, dog? Thanks. So it doesn't have an A, an L, R, or an M. Like me in this one. Could be the D, but there's no M. Like Venus 1. So those both, what do they both have?
Is your 30 minutes up yet?
No.
Yeah, it is.
Oh no, I didn't mean to press that. No. Man.
Don't have any bobby pins.
Gotta wait a couple seconds, guys. Let's try this again. Let's try smoke. One. Meter. One, so it's probably the E or the M. Like this one, it's the E. What? Oh my gosh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Try this again. Lightning is 3. Okay, that's a good start. So, can... It has to have 3 of these letters. Tomes. Lightning is 1. So it's, it could be the M, could be an E, could be an S. Spent, it only has 2. No, it has 3. Lightning is 0. Am I seriously this bad at the game? What does this guy keep coming at it like an...